hi, Mrs. Taylor?
Yes, are you Lieutenant Holden?
No, Stephanie had to leave town. She went to England to help with their guards. But I'm Summer. You must be Lauren. Hi.
Hi.
Here, let me get your bags.
Oh, no thanks. I can carry it.
Okay.
Are parents allowed to stay and watch?
No, not usually, but if you'd really like.
Mom, just drop me off, please. I don't want to be different.
Lauren, the locker room's straight up the stairs. If you just go on up there, guard, I'll show you what to do.
Thanks.
Good luck.
See you later.
Your daughter is a very courageous young lady.
Lauren knows what she wants.
All right, Colby, that's enough. A rescue can is not a toy. It is designed for one purpose, and that's to save lives. Some of you are gonna wanna become lifeguards one day, so you better start respecting the tools of your trade. Hobie.
Yeah?
Did you even hear a word that I said?
Yeah, you said... I'm sorry, it won't happen again.
Good. Okay, everybody, I'd like to introduce you to Lauren Taylor. She's joining us here from Portland, Oregon, as part of the Junior Lifeguard Exchange Program.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Hobie.
That's the best reason I've heard yet. Thanks, Lauren. All right, everybody, let's move to the hard pack and practice artificial ventilation. Everybody grab a partner.
Lauren, you can work with me. I'm gonna work with her.
No.
No, just go ahead.
Hey, I picked her first.
Sometimes makes it hard to breathe. That's all. I'm okay, really.
Brad, take her up to headquarters and call her mother, all right?
No, really, I'm okay.
Just to be on the safe side, go with Brad. That's an order.
She's all right. Can I go with her?
No. You did your job, and you did a very good job. I'm proud of you. Come on, you guys are gonna see each other tomorrow.
Yeah.